there's a moment in your bones when
reception rites. It is a simple yet meaningful ceremony that tests and gauge the physical strength before the formal start of the training. Reveille, it is one of the highlights of the military training before the day starts. It is crucial in maintaining the fitness, strength, and discipline of each military personnel for them to perform well on their duties. Squad run is an activity performed by one squad and has a distance of 7 km with a time limit that provides teamwork, camaraderie, and enhancing the stamina of the team. Weapon care and maintenance. We need to know and apply the proper care and maintenance of weapons and immediate actions during malfunction. Dry shoot. Dry shoot or dry firing is the practice of simulating the discharge of a firearm without any live ammunition.
We're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every soundbite, wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Marksmanship. Marksmanship is the skill of accurately shooting a firearm at a target. Individual and squad combat SOPs. As a soldier, it is important to us to know the difference between individual and combat standard operating procedures, or SOP. It includes conducting night movement, day movement, crossing danger area, and crossing river, because it is our guide during combat operations. Radio signal operations. You need to appreciate the importance of radio signal operations to acquire a working knowledge of the principles and techniques. Sport Fest. It is a gathering where people compete or participate in sports, possibly for trophies and awards. It is where people can showcase their talents in different sporting events.
I was running from my brother and his friends. Tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart. Broke it here, made friends and lost through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait. Go home. I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to tiny dancer in a mystery.
Combat tracking. It is the art of being able to locate, identify, and pursue signs with rational interpretation an estimation to gain reasonable, accurate information about the enemy.
Dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be barred. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit.
Combat formation movement and techniques. The student should apply the different combat formations techniques in combat operations. This includes fire teams formations, squad formations, platoon formations, or even company formations.
We are the champions.
We on fire.
out like that. Oh, the bond is deeper than skin, the kind of club that we're in, the kind of love that we give.
Rock March. It is known as Force March. These events are basically fast-paced walks over rough terrain with a full battle gear and backpack at least 20 kilograms in weight.
Call the cops.
We are the champions, setting it off again. Oh, we on fire.
Physical fitness test. It is used by armed forces to monitor the physical fitness of their forces and ensure a minimum level of fitness for all individuals in the military. Each brand of military has its own set of requirements for the test, and each has a separate set of fighting sports. Field training exercise. Field training exercises are usually battle drills, which provide fairly realistic scenarios and situation based on actual situations a unit might face if deployed. Graduation run. Graduation run is 21 kilometer run, representing the last physical challenge soldiers must complete before graduation.